This reaction is the strong acid, HI, which has the name hydroiodic acid. When dissolved in water...